Welcome back, folks, to Let's Play UFO Aftershock. When we last left off, we are in a situation where we need to ask the inhabitants of this settlement if they want help with the cultists, and they went, "Yes, please." Combine forces with the local troops to eliminate the cultist presence. Well, we could do that. We have a pretty decent squad. Why don't we just use all these lovely guns we have here and kill them all? Seems like a good plan. Do we actually have any spare ammo for these guns? I don't think we actually do. We have no spare ammo. That is it. That is all of the gun that we have. We don't really have many rifles. We don't have many rifles at all. So, yeah, we are running out of actual gun here. But let's launch the mission. So we need to unite with the faction of residents and kill the cultists. The residents are actually probably going to be more than capable enough of actually dealing with them themselves, but you never know. They are over here by this tower here. We need to sort of reach where they are, which could be complicated because we are all the way over here.
Ready.
This could go horribly, horribly, horribly wrong. So, let us consider our options. Our options are, we run over gung-ho and hope we don't encounter cultists. But there are snipers nearby. There will always be snipers nearby. So, if we do that and we find the...
Yeah, I'm going.
Oh, there's a local human. Whoa!
Here I go again.
They are being shot at.
I think they are more than capable of handling this.
As you can see here. More than capable.
Yeah, I'm going.
Yeah.
Great. Here comes trouble.
Okay, Gaston.
Yeah, I see.
Kill the cultists. There is also a cultist psionic here.
What now?
We want to make sure that person also dies quite horribly. Also, there is another cultist.
We will not surrender.
I don't think you will. Oh my word, the cultists are destroying the humans here.
Ready.
Just kill.
Again?
Them, please. Now? Before they all die?
Let's get out of here.
Good plan.
Good to go.
Yeah, this is,
kiss them goodbye.
This did not go as well as I thought it might.
What? Here I go again.
Again? Here I go again.
There is a cultist there, and he is, well, most of the humans... Ah, there's one there! Well!
What?
You're proving to be troublesome. Why don't you... Oh, no chance to hear, that's why.
Stay on!
Chase him! Give chase!
Let's get out of here!
No! Don't let him get out of here! Shoot them!
Again?
Awaiting your orders.
What?
Actually, while you're here, why don't you just go over there and pay him a visit?
What now?
You guys seem to have that guy pretty much in hand.
Yeah.
We'll go over here and deal with this cultist. Cultist has died. This cultist is running away. Probably because he's realized that all of his friends have died horribly.
Again?
I do apologize for letting the game just fast-forward
and
run itself like that, but that guy fled. No, he's still there. He's, running away. We'll just deal with this guy. He can only get so far anyway.
What now?
I wonder how long they're gonna run for. It's gonna be like Benny Hill?
Stay on
him. I will indeed stay on him. I will indeed stay on the man. Do not worry.
Here I go again.
Ready. On my way.
I will stay on him. We'll just give chase.
What?
If we run ahead of him,
again.
What?
We're pretty much guaranteed eventually to catch up with him and get a good shot.
Let's get out of here.
Have you run out of ammunition, human forces? I think you have.
What now?
I think we are pretty good
to
get a shot.
All?
I hope, anyway.
What now?
Otherwise, I've just wasted this golden opportunity. Oh, he's turning round! Or is he? Well, he's injured.
What?
You just, keep chasing him. While we keep chasing this guy.
Done.
Oh! Yep. He's definitely getting shot. He's probably also armed with a shotgun, which proves to be the sticking point. So yeah, basically the equivalent of a chase scene is occurring. Gaston is fortunately quite fast, so he's probably going to get another shot off.
What do you want me to do now?
Oh, he is now unconscious.
Again.
He is soon to be a lot worse than unconscious. He is soon to be very, very dead.
Again?
Why don't you cut that guy off at the pass?
What?
He'll just kill this guy.
Stay on him. Damn, he's gone.
Are you shooting someone? Where the hell did you're shooting go? That guy. Well, he's dead.
Again?
Are we done?
Here I
is that the
again.
Last cultist?
Yeah, I'm going.
The cultist is probably over here somewhere. There he is!
Let's get out of here!
He has again? No bullets.
What?
Up and away!
Stay on him!
What?
Please say let's get out of here again, Mr. Cultist. Please?
What?
It'll be funny!
Yeah, yeah. I'm
what
going.
What now? What? Here I go again.
Again?
Unfortunately, he might not get the chance to do that, as he's about to get shot by Gaston.
Well, I'm done.
Yep. Because he's now unconscious.
Stay on him.
And that man is dead. Mission successful! No, I would like to leave now. We got a lot of cool stuff there. A Desert Eagle, an accelerator, two laser pistols, a katana, a Doppler scanner, a gyro stabilizer, some armor-piercing bullets. That was a success, if I do say so myself. Marvelous. Right now, however, we are in the enviable situation that we once again do not have very much in the way of resources, so we shall send you some materials. We shall send you 3,000 and 3,000 respectively, and then we shall ask you for this. Thank you. There we go. We're back to about average. So about 6,000, we got about 2,000. Good. Good, good. Ooh! Our progress in the field of both battle and science has allowed us to research enemy detection, and scanner operation, and mines, and base, and a detection lab floor plan. Fair enough. What about this detection lab floor plan? What's that like? So I wouldn't mind having a detection plan. Oh, we need to actually research it first. Ugh, getting a bit ahead of myself. What about the squad? Did you guys get any promotions? One of you did! One of you did, and you are working towards leader, if memory serves, so just one more point in intelligence. Confirm. Train as a leader. Oh, he's recuperating. He currently cannot, but he will! And that is the important thing. How is our research doing? Our research is going quite well. Energy lab, energy laser weapon theory, basic weapon lab, we're researching assault rifle blueprints, then armor. Then medical lab, we're researching the medical kit blueprint. Good. Goopin was injured and is now fully healed. Good. Now you can train to be a leader. Good. Become a leader among men, McGoopin. So this is our base. Good, because I do think the cultist forces are definitely going to... Oh, good. We successfully researched the school floor plan. And a college floor plan. That is important. Colleges are good. It is clear that the cultist dogged... We might want that, actually. Garrison... Anti-cultist propaganda. Cultist religion is one that we definitely want to research, which is already there. college floor plan is a good one. And a garrison floor plan we can't do yet, because we don't have advanced human weapons. But that's okay. How is our manufacturing going, actually? What we want is we want ammunition for that AK. And I don't know what the AK actually uses. We want ammunition for the AK. Just any ammunition will do right now. 7.62. Can we manufacture 7.62 ammo? We can! Lightly armoured. Typical for the countries that use to gauge a strange pastime known as video games. Well, I don't think it uses the NATO ammo. I think the AK just uses normal. Yeah, it just uses 7.62. So manufacturing a little bit of that actually wouldn't go amiss. You're manufacturing that. Well, if you could manufacture some of this too, that'd be nice. Just a little. 12 hours worth. We can't manufacture much else. So we'll just wait and see what happens. We really want a mission. New mission available. Oh dear. The Verge is asking hostile mutants. Escort a group of civilians from one area to another. Do we have McGoopin back? No, he still needs another 21 hours! Oi! We need to do this mission, though. Well, good sir. We're gonna need your equipment. Sorry, but we need to do this mission. And to do this mission, we need troops. We'll use Spunty right now. Wear the armour, sir. And you are average with rifles, so actually... Does this use rifles? It does. We will have you equip this gun for now. Why not? What's the worst that could happen? We'll have you use this for now. So that's pretty much it. I suppose it's time to go and do this mission. Let's go! Launch the mission! And let's hope that we don't die horribly. Because we could die horribly. Here are the, they're all following number 9, which actually is a pretty terrible thing. I should have put Angel in that end slot, because then if Angel was in the end slot, they'd all follow her instead. But we have done what we've done, and we now must, settle with it. So we have to escort them over to there. That's not far. That's really not far.
Here I go again.
Let's go this way. Seems like a plan. Off you go, little humans. Wow, Gaston is just massively fast. Look at him. He got there ages ago.
Done. What's next?
Well, we're waiting for the local humans to get nearby.
Good to go.
Then we shall...
Here I go again.
...quickly go there, and we could just make a run for it. We don't see any aliens.
What do you want me to do now?
What is the human? What? I don't quite know what the humans are doing. We only have 3 of them.
Ready. On my way.
We used to have 4.
Done. What's next?
Where is the 4th one? That guy is not having any fun standing there at all. Look at him.
Good to go.
Okay, we had 4.
Ready or not?
Where is the 4th one? Where did he go? There he is. He decided to run that way for some reason.
Heading out.
Okay, take 2.
Too tough for me.
Ready.
Here I go again.
That's no good.
Well, I
okay, the humans are actually in the way now. So, if you guys wouldn't mind moving?
Can't go that way.
What?
Heading
There's
out, Commander.
Something blocking my way.
Chance to hit? Was someone getting shot at?
Yeah. I'm going.
Someone was getting... No! Do not go that way! This way!
Orders, Commander. Good to go.
There's two, there's... Okay, we're all actually assembled now. Wow! That pathfinding left something to be desired, didn't it? So, when we come back, folks, we will finish this mission and hopefully not die. Good plan. I'll catch you later, and I'll see you then. Later.